Before I begin, you may hear the rain above my head pounding on my skylight, and as I look beyond my windows, the weather is pretty wild outside, and it's a perfect day to be in creatively moving. So I want to chat a little bit about the breath. And the breath can become an intimidating, confusing element to mind-body movement, yet it doesn't need to be. I promise my students always that breath is organic and it becomes natural when we think less about it and just do. When we breathe correctly, we move deeper, we find new places in our body that weren't discovered, and we also are meditating. So meditation with breath and movement takes us to a whole other level as a being. I want to simply explain this breath work to you, and it's a little exercise for you to practice at home, and hopefully it will carry with you in your daily breathing, or you'll think about it mindfully as you're driving in your car. Place your hands on your ribs as you sit comfortably with your legs crossed. Drop your shoulders and send your neck out of your spine. Keep your chin lifted. There's a slight engagement in my lower pelvis, but I'm not overly thinking about it because I'm just sitting tall with my shoulders dropped. I want you to take a cool breath in to the nose for five, and exhale for five out of the mouth as the air drops to your face. What is happening when I inhale is a connection to my diaphragm as my rib cage expands, and on an exhale, the rib cage falls. An analogy would be like a balloon, expand and decompress. The shoulders stay dropped, there's no movement or puff in the chest to breathe in, it's very calm. And it's very steady, and it's very relaxed and natural. So let's just try two rounds together, eyes open or closed. Take a deep breath in for five, and exhale for five. One more round, inhale, and exhale. Open your eyes. Did you feel a slight contraction in your pelvis, deep in your core? When we breathe correctly, we don't need to think about core contraction. The body magically does that on its own through proper breath. What a beautiful day.